tuchakira sorobote rutonya tukobato kumurekere tukuregoro ane mono kubwata kanabo batani bari beklabuge Shabana abanya tukobabakuru ukurangira uca saba tuterwe sokere tukureje mamose asigmano kyabege tangane kigimo mega imyaka 15 ne 3 wasigete kyagusi stadium boygo batani gwen koyo FKF kwanya kobabago tugutirare ugikirana kwa mashabika asigete kyagusi stadium nigomano itukuria rero abati otirere beklabuge kigana kuwa se county ya Nyamira abanya kobabago soke na kugikeria igitambukere kyo FKF
Eto kumetinga bono konyore ketigeitu nalikia beire buya na intutu wabwenete kwa gendorobu na mashabika to supporti ya timu yeito enyorobu bui eligi mbono ya ansete last season etu wabete toko genda Homa Bay aso wakiro mpiro ororo abange baito jifans mbali nge kunyara wiko because of the fair lakini yoyo sokolika eliga kisi stadium ngange
of the Gusii community starting from the governors, starting for the members of parliament, starting from the senators, starting from the cabinet secretary, to petition the CS for sports, one Kipchumba Murkomen, that this is killing the talent and spirit of the sports of young boys and women who are developing football in this country. His Excellency the President should come in because that is destroying the economy of the Gusii community.